arrangements are set for Kentucky's first full-time female TV news anchor. The funeral for Sue Wylie is next Tuesday, November 7th, at Southland Christian Church on Harrisburg Road. The church will open its doors at 1 p.m. and the service will be at 2. Wylie was a news anchor at WLEX for 30 years and then a talk show host on WVLK Radio. She died at the age of 90 on October 24th following a car crash.